Welcome to Spice and Pans. Subscribe to our channel for our recipes weekly.
Hi, and welcome to Spice and Pans. Today, I'm going to show you this dish known as 桂花蛋 or Osmanthus Egg. Ingredients are pretty simple and straightforward. I'm using over here 5 eggs, which I've cracked already. I have with me also a quarter of a carrot, which I've actually cut into strips like this. A couple of stalks of a spring onion. 5 dried mushrooms, which I've soaked and cut into strips like this. I have with me also some of the crab meat. Okay, in some cases, actually people add meat inside or shark fin. Actually, it's really up to you what kind of ingredient you want to put inside here. Okay, I will be marinating the crab meat also because I don't like the fishy taste. So I have with me also 1 teaspoon of this ginger juice. Okay, I'll be adding into here also, into the crab meat. 1/2 a teaspoon of this sesame seed oil, and I'll be using 1 teaspoon of this soya sauce, as well as 1 teaspoon of Shaoxing wine for this. Okay, for the egg itself, I have with me cornstarch slurry over here, which I've actually used 1 tablespoon of Cornflour actually, with 3 teaspoon of 1 teaspoon of Cornflour with 3 teaspoon of water, and make them into a slurry like this, which I'll add into the egg. I'll also add into the egg also 2 tablespoons of this soya sauce, as well as 2 tablespoons of the Shaoxing wine, and also 1 teaspoon of this chicken stock, as well as a dash of pepper. Okay, so let's just marinate the crab meat first. So the crab meat, I'll put in 1 teaspoon of this ginger juice, 1/2 teaspoon of this sesame seed oil, 1 teaspoon of this Shaoxing wine, 1 teaspoon of this soy sauce, a dash of pepper inside here. Okay, mix them up well, because we don't want the fishiness of this crab meat to actually affect the dish. So that's the reason why you're using all these ingredients to marinate the crab meat. Alternatively, you can actually steam the crab meat. Put a piece of spring onion and a piece of a thin slice of this ginger on top of this crab meat, and then just steam it and then just drain it away. You can do that also if you want to. Okay, but this is just as effective. Okay, so the crab meat is done. Let's put it aside and let's beat up the eggs. So for the egg, it's pretty straightforward. 5 eggs cracked inside here. The cornstarch slurry or the cornstarch solution. Just pour them in. The chicken stock powder. This is optional if you want to. In the olden days, they used MSG, but nowadays, who uses MSG anymore, right? That's it. Maybe once a while it will be me. Right, so this will go in. Soya sauce, approximately about 2 tablespoons. Depending on how salty you want your eggs to be, you can add or decrease, up to you. What gives this egg the special taste is actually a hot yellow wine. A lot of times we make eggs, we don't add this in. Actually, I just learned about this from one of my friends who's actually a chef. So he said adding this will bring another dimension to the scrambled egg. But to my Malay and Muslim friends out there, if you want to skip this, fine too, no problem. General dash of pepper. And then we make sure you mix them up well. Now, why is this known as Osmanthus egg or scrambled egg itself? Is because after frying, okay, it's supposed to be small tiny bits of a yellow like egg all around the dish itself, and it looks like the flour, the Osmanthus flour. In a heated pan, add in approximately 2 tablespoons of oil. Actually, the secret to frying a good egg is actually oil. Actually, without oil, actually you can't really fry a very nice egg. So to here, we'll add in the carrot first. Soften up the carrot. Next, put in the mushroom. Next, we add in the spring onion. And then we add in the crab meat. Give them a good stir around. Look at the beautiful color. When this mix well, spread this out. Add in a little bit more oil by the side. And we add in the eggs. Now don't move the egg first until they are about set. Okay, just let them pan fry here for a little while. We like the outside to be a little bit charred, so that's what I'm doing right now. You see, it's, the outside is setting up already. Use a whisk and whisk it around, okay? Because it's a scrambled egg, so we want it scrambled. Okay. Now, important thing is don't over fry the egg itself because we still want it to be juicy inside. Done. Just beat it up a little bit, spread them out. Okay, and it's done already. So we just bring this up. And there you have it, ladies and gentlemen, our version of Gui Hua Tan or Osmanthus Egg. I hope you like our video. Do click like on our video and do subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.